1 to Charlie 2, actual.
Go for actual.
LZ is in sight.
Looks like our boys are right on time, Colonel.
Roger 3-1. Hitman teams are locked and loaded for assault. You are green to go.
Colonel, we may have a problem.
Too late, Laswell. We're live.
Not until I say so. Watch it at 3-1, hell copy.
Station Chief Laswell, send traffic.
General Barkov has sent a new shipment of chlorine gas to his depot. But his mercs are prepping to move the chems into Uzbekistan via convoy tonight. You're still clear to engage, but live fire on Russian military is prohibited. We cannot have an international incident.
No guarantees Russian army won't respond on this case.
Understood, Alex. Just locate the gas, comment to your Barkov's trucks, and get off the exit before the tide turns.
Copy, Watcher. We'll handle it.
Let's move.
All hitman teams push to your 7-1.
Roger, over.
We need to keep this on a tight loop. Barkov's men are moving the gas tonight.
I mean, what are the odds we run into General Barkov? Russian general wouldn't be caught dead out here. Hearing two.
Looking for us.
They're getting production of uniforms.
We're clear.
Copy. Post up on the ridge and let's get the lay of the land.
Echo 3-1 to Blue Viking 5. Call for fire. Stand by for target confirmation.
Copy 3-1. Viking standing by.
Let's recce the area and make sure there's no Russian army down there. Vehicle coming in the main gate.
Movement in the rail yard.
That's how the gas comes in. Vehicle's on the move. Roll your glass over the main gate.
Patrol vehicle. Contractors.
Security. Good targets. No Russian military presence. Call it in, CIA. Echo 3-1, call in that airstrike. Blue Viking 5, we need close air on target now.
Echo 3-1, Good effect on target. Viking is RTB. Good hunting.
Much obliged, Viking. We'll take it from here.
Force up.
Be advised, Echo 3-1 is not a patient man. Looks like someone was playing with fire.
Serves him right, hawking this chemical shit.
put them out of their misery. Finish them off.
Got enemies inside.
Coming your way.
Element of surprise is not on our side, boys. Stay frosty. Stay sharp. We're blind on this breach.
Contact! Got an empty nest on that second deck! He's dug in!
Lay suppression to get up there!
Use the door plate to mount your gun and stay in cover, Echo!
Stabilize
the weapon on the door frame!
Contact!
gas on that second deck!
He's dug in! Lay suppression to get up there!
Shit!
Use the door frame to mount your gun and stay in cover, Echo! Echo 3-1, stabilize your weapon on the door frame! Flank up and take him out!
Force out. We need to secure the gas before they move it. MG down!
Nice and done, CIA!
Gas must be inside.
Unless we're too late.
Clear!
Chems may be inside. Masks up.
Let's do this.
What?
They killed the power.
Go, white light. On me.
Six through, man. Let's handle this.
Thank you.
hear that? Shit, you see that?
Find him.
Got him.
Got one moving from the south.
Over there, you got him.
Movement on the catwalk!
Go off the move!
Let's get the power up. Shed some light, find this gas.
Roger, 3-1.
Looking.
On it. Checking for power.
Find the power, locate the gas, and let's hit the road.
Light's coming on.
Power's up.
Hey! We got a problem. These guys are Russian army.
Spetsnaz.
3-1 to Watcher. Barkov's hired guns are Spetsnaz. We got Russian Army KIA. We need to bug out now.
Negative. Command wants mission accomplished on this. Not our choice.
Never is. 3-1 out.
Verify this is what we came for. We'll set the trucks for egress.
Roger.
Verify that's the gas. Let's unask this place. Test those barrels and let's get the fuck out of here, 3-1. One, check the barrels in the back of the truck. Check these barrels, verify that's the gas. Let's unact this place. Let's get the fuck out of here, 3-1. Test these barrels, verify that's the gas, and let's unass this place.
Jackpot. PID in the gas.
Solid copy, 3-1. Load up and get back to base.
Time to go, CIA.
Come on, Echo. Got a front row seat for you. All stations, we are Oscar Mike to the RV. Watch your sectors.
Good work, Alex. Rally is the hook point for egress. Watcher to 3-1, stop copy. Alex, control over.
I got you! I got you, 3-1! Shit! Who the fuck is this?
Avra! Mello Russi. Marines. Amitar. Lazimitarak. Farad!
Echo 3-1 to Watcher.
Alex, what happened?
Terrorist attack. Multiple Marines KIA. Gas stolen. We need evac now.
Roger. Tracking multiple Russian forces headed your way. Sit tight. We're pushing to you for fast exfil. Watch her out.
This operation is now compartmentalized.
What the hell does that mean?
Means you no longer have clearance, Colonel.
Those are my Marines. We need a QRF in there right now.
That's not advisable.
And that is not your call.
Colonel Laswell.
General, my men...
Norris, give us a minute.
Yes, ma'am.
We've got a situation. The Kremlin has suspended all deconfliction channels. The Sixth Fleet is pushing into the Black Sea, and chemical weapons are now in the wild. Your fingerprints are all over this, Laswell. Fix it.
General, right now intelligence is our best weapon.
We've tried intelligence. Get me a better weapon.
John.
Laswell.
Where are you?
Occupied.
I've got a problem.
Russians?
Word travels fast. Chemical weapons have fallen into terrorist hands. They could be anywhere. Paris, New York.
London.
When can you brief?
We just did.
Sergeant Garrick, roger up.
Go for Garrick.
Terror threat level is now critical. Possible multiple attackers. Bombers or something worse.
Do we have snipers in position?
Negative, Sergeant. Can't unduly alarm the public.
Terrorists know that too, sir.
Garrick, don't turn London into a war zone, fair?
Yeah, Crystal. Out.
Looks like we're on our own, lads.
We'll handle it.
Let's get it done, yeah?
A-firm.
Sergeant? Heads up, white van.
Weapons in view.
That's them. Sabre to Raven. White van, multiple military age males. Weapons visible, moving to intercept.
Roger. Mission attack is imminent. Do not engage.
White van, left side. Go, go!
They're here, Adolf! They're here! No,
come here!
Go!
Don't fucking move! Police, freeze!
Whoa, whoa!
Get your hands up,
put
now!
Not engage.
White van, left side. Go, go!
They're here, Adam! They're here! Come here!
Go! Don't fucking move! Police, freeze!
Whoa, whoa.
Get your hands up,
put
now!
Down.
Get down on the ground!
Make
I'm not gonna tell you
take
again!
Suspect.
There's been a detonation at Piccadilly Circus. Shots fired, officers down. We need medical down here now.
Fucking hell, Kyle. They did not hurt.
No, no, no. Let's move.
Come on, Kyle. We need a backup. Let's AK fire.
Yes. Fucking sidearm.
Follow me!
Raven, Sabre 2, officers down outside the Tanto building. Officer...
I assure you. You armed up?
Yes, sir.
Captain Price.
Sergeant Carrick.
You with me? Check those corners.
Help!
Hostages, up top.
Help us!
Please help!
We need help up here!
Get it off me! Please, get it off me! Sergeant, I need you over here.
Help me! Help me, I'm not one of them!
All stations, we have a man with a bomb strapped to him. Keep your distance.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to go.
Look, open!
I want to see my family. I want to see my
family. Can you help him?
I'm trying.
Let me see my girl.
It's going off.
I can't get it.
No time! Help me! Help me! Wait! What are you doing? No! No! All stations. Bomb is clear. Prep medical are coming up. Hey, everybody, stay calm. We're gonna get you out of here. You broken?
I'm good.
Saved lives today, Sergeant.
This shouldn't have happened in the first place, sir. They sent us in half-assed. So everyone can just keep pretending we're in an old war.
Yeah, like the fucking century, that is.
Why have we got our hands tied? Let's just take the bloody gloves off and fight. Sir.
Go on.
We don't stand a chance in hell with these rules of engagement, Captain. They can tell us where, they can tell us when. Don't tell us how. My men were tracking that cell for weeks.
You had actual intel on this?
Quite a bit, sir.
Okay, Garrett. You're with me.
Alcatala's claiming responsibility. Alex is on the ground there looking for the stolen chems.
Well, he'll need the Liberation Force on his side, so have him contact the CR.
You know Commander Kareem?
We're acquainted. Use my name, or they'll kill him.
What is your message from Captain Price?
Commander Kareem. Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
This is classified.
Hello, Radami. Jazuli Alcom.
Forty-eight hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Only these tunnels are our lifeline. We have intel Russian troop commanders are in town today. We're going to ambush them.
How?
Explosives.
That'll get their attention.
And pull security away from the Russian base, leaving it open to an attack.
We must hold nothing back.
Too far on that path, and we lose ourselves. Get set for the airbase attack.
Be safe. Alex, take these charges. C4 with remote detonator.
Thanks.
Watch my sister. Good luck.
You too.
Alex, Tarek.
Hamsara. Yalla. Merki?
Zelemekafu. Here, Alex. Put this on.
How do I look?
It'll do. Tarek, what's the report?
Russians are just outside. If they see your weapons, they will shoot.
That happens. Our plan fails before it starts.
Alex, our guns give us away. Keep it hidden. Follow me.
Bakov's forces occupy the entire city. They separate our men and women. They will be very soon. Their officers are coming.
Will Bakov show up?
Almost never. He hides while others do his dirty work.
What kind of dirty work?
Punishment. For fighting
men
death.
On the work line! Women to the trucks!
This is where we split up. You'll need to comply to blend in.
In spite of my generosity and protection, there are forces in Kazakhstan who refuse to learn the lesson of them safety and bring them peace and prosperity.
I'm through.
Go left, down the alley. See that soldier?
Yeah.
Approach him, slowly. Get his attention. Shit.
I'm through.
Go left, down the alley. See that soldier?
Yeah.
Approach him, slowly.
А ну стой!
I'm through.
Go left, down the alley. See that soldier?
Yeah.
Approach him, slowly. Get his attention.
А ну стой!
I'm through.
Go left, down the alley. See that soldier?
Yeah.
Approach him. Get his attention.
I'm through.
Go left, down the alley. See that soldier?
Yeah.
Approach him, slowly. Get his attention.
Get over here, now!
Take him. Keep your weapon hidden.
Saturday! Saturday!
You once killed my friend.
Alex, help her.
Yell all you want. No one is coming.
Deri balik akhalik ikti. If we're going to do this, I need you with me, Alex.
I'm with you.
Keep your weapon hidden. Let's go. I have contacts posted just ahead. They'll have more explosives for us. A bigger blast will pull more forces away from the Russian base. Shit. Tarkov's soldiers have found my contacts. They may be dead already.
Can't go loud. Need a suppressor.
Find an oil filter. It will silence your weapon.
Barkov нас предупреждал.
Check civilian cars. I'll keep watch on the guards.
These insurgents continue to launch senseless attacks in the name of so-called freedom. These homegrown terrorists are the cancer
to work
in this great.
Find an oil filter. It will silence your weapon.
Barkov нас предупреждал.
Get back to work!
Check civilian cars. I'll keep watch on the guard.
Я не воюю.
С этими бабами надо держать духа востро.
Они все прячут лица.
Есть и
другие способы их различать.
These homegrown terrorists are the cancer in this great country. There can be no order and no peace until those who side with these savages are permanently eliminated.
Find an oil filter. It will silence your weapon.
Marco, you stupid, there's something. Get back to work!
Check civilian cars. I'll keep watch on the gas. The explosives. Her sacrifice will not be in vain. Use an oil filter to silence your weapon. It's our best chance.
Sorry about your contacts.
We have the explosives. Her sacrifice will not be in vain. Use an oil filter to silence your weapon. It's our best chance.
Hide the gun. We're going back outside.
Follow me. Follow me.
To divide General Burke, you will be made an example of.
What is this?
Please, she's just scared.
Stand down. I know what you mean. Do you understand why we do this? They hanged because they killed our soldiers. Now look at them.
Let's get moving.
You can live peacefully.
This is a goddamn war crime.
Help each other.
Punishment for the stolen gas.
It's the terrorist who caused this pain for all of us.
What can we do?
Unite our
forces. Accomplish our mission and put an end to Barkov's cruelty forever.
And you will be rewarded.
Barkov is sending in helicopters. We take them out. Forces from the base will come running.
Giving us a window to attack.
Leave the explosives on the helicopter. I'll cover you. Guards get in your way. Take them out. Quietly. Meet back here when you're through.
One by one, we will eliminate these agitators from our streets and create a safe place to work and prosper under my rule. This revolt brings war. Loving citizens of Uzbekistan. These freedom fighters and their collaborators threaten the safety and security of those who follow the rules. Today, they will be punished.
Get back to work!
Those who believe
that's
that
close enough!
Guards get in your way, take them out. Quietly. Meet back here when you're through.
One by one, we will eliminate these agitators from our streets and create a safe place to work and prosper under my rule. This revolt will bring war to the peace-loving citizens of Uzbekistan.
Guards get in your way, take them out. Quietly. Meet back here when you're through.
Get back to work!
From our streets. And create a safe place to work and prosper under my rule. This revolt brings war to the peace-loving citizens of Uzbekistan.
Clear. Leave these oil filters work well.
There will be no victory for our enemies. Only death. Russia is here to defend your life, your liberty, your independence. My reserves of manpower are inexhaustible. I will not be defeated by citizen soldiers. Burzikstan is bleeding.
Alex, are you on the roof near the helicopter?
Still looking for a way up.
These terrorist criminals are destroying this land. And today, we can make an example of those who refuse to follow my order. These enemies are your friends and family. These conspirators...
Stop. Use the stairs.
Are carrying out...
Got your cat-like reflexes.
I'm out of fun. Stop. Use the stairs.
You got cat-like reflexes.
I'm out of a dog fight.
Set. This will make one hell of a distraction.
That's the plan. Now get to the other helicopter.
Today, the people of Uzbekistan are far better off under my command. This country is shared in its riches. But it must earn their privilege through loyalty and obedience. Together, we can build industry and harvest raw materials. Russia is your ally. We can be partners here too.
Workers over there!
Guards on the entrance.
Engage. Try not
to. Two down.
And root out those who do not belong. Comrades and all loyal.
You know what to do.
I'm General Roman Barkov, your superior and commander of these territories. In spite of my generosity and protection, there are forces in Uzbekistan.
Charges set.
Who refuse to learn the lesson.
Regroup on my position.
Safety and bring them peace and prosperity.
Over here.
Until those who side with these savages are permanent. safe place to work and prosper under my foot. This revolt brings war to the peace-loving citizens of Uzbekistan. These freedom fighters and their collaborators threaten the safety and security of those who follow the rules. Today, they will be punished. Those who believe that my forces will be defeated by these terror tactics and secret plans.
We're clear. It's time.
Have made a grave miscalculation. I will never be pushed out of this land by an army of thieves and terrorists. We will root out these interventionists and hold this territory forever. There will be no victory for enemies, only death. Russia is here to defend your life, your liberty, your independence. My reserves of manpower are inexhaustible. I will not be defeated by citizen soldiers. Uzbekistan is leading. Her reserves of manpower are dying out now.
Blow it.
These terrorist criminals are destroying the
home. Fucking beautiful, Alex. Well done. Now this way. Take the left. Hold your fire. Look, it worked. Troops on the base are rushing into the fence. Okay, the trucks are under center. We'll take them out next. Come, under the truck. More are coming. Follow close. A parting gift for when they return.
How generous of you.
A shame to miss the show, but we have to get on with our attack before it's too late. The next street will lead us back to the tunnel under Tarek.
Shit!
What the hell is this?
Alex, get down. Don't move. Keep your head still. I'm set. Shoot the left. Good work. To the tunnel, quickly. More may be coming. Alex, over here. Regroup on my position.
We're in a hurry.
I like your style. Very efficient. To the tunnel, quickly. More may be coming. Look, reinforcements from the airbase. Our plan is working. Stop. Shit. The Alex door is open.
Where's Tarek?
Dead. He would never abandon his post. Let's go. Clear. Let's head down. Get to Hadir. Come. It's time to go. We need to go, Alex.
He lost good people today.
That is the cost of this war. Now let's take Barkov's airbase, so their deaths are not in vain.
We're in for a hell of a fight.
So are they. Hadir has a plan.
You are in my house now, Alex. I set up on the edge of Barkov's base. Keep those fucking dogs in check. Friends close. Enemies closer.
I told you, we have our ways. No grenades, so we improvise.
Not bad.
Think we fight this war with sticks and stones?
The Russians only understand violence, so I show them violence. Barkov has an air force,
so we have one too.
RC planes loaded with C4.
The Falula, Mr. Ivy.
Battle the Bell, Kenny. Bad Markut.
Are we ready?
Yes, Commander. Let's fly. Alex, fly into the helicopter for impact.
Stay low. The airbase is ahead.
Airbase perimeter is dead ahead. Second team will cover us with the cannon.
Echo 3-1 to Watcher. Local forces are moving out of Barkov's airbase, requesting close air support.
Copy 3-1. I'm tasking an unmarked gunship to your position. Stand by.
Roger that.
Get ready. We attack their armories, take their weapons, and take their airfield. Cousins, we fight to free Urzikstan and take back our country. For
Alex, drones are ready. Take out those helicopters.